My friend Judd sometimes makes bad decisions. He got involved in a secret shopper scam on Craigslist, and he came to me to try to get me in on the ground floor. When I told Judd I thought it was a bad idea, he said, "Warren, you're not a positive influence in my life." The next day, Judd lost $3,000. Judd, you're an idiot, but I love you.